You must now taste the bitterness of a son's death. Taste the bitterness of a son's death. Taste the bitterness of a son's death.